I'm going to read a poem today called The Perfect Rose, and that is going to be from my ebook, Chapman Road. I start to look for not too tall and not too short, with a little bit of color, bloom, just growing, soaking the water, taking in the sun, moving left to right from the light breeze. Then I saw it, standing still, dark red, no thorns on the stem, and I take a step, reach out with my arm to touch you. Then the gardener grabs you and takes you away from me.